they've never done. That's win the Missouri Valley Conference tournament in the same season that they won the regular season title, and they do it by beating their biggest rival in Wichita State. Jays facing the Shockers for the eighth time in the title game, but this is the first time at TD Ameritrade Park. And just like they did last night, Jays jump out early in the first inning. Trevor Adams stays red hot. The base hit scores Nick Judkins. Just like that, 1-0 Creighton. A couple batters later, two outs, it's Scott Thornburg. Not a replay, it's a single to left. Here comes Jimmy Swift. He slides home safely, and it's 2-0 good guys. Senior Jonas Dufek, starting on just 2 days' rest, goes 2 2/3 of shutout ball, just two hits, strikes out five, and he makes way for Ty Block. And he was just as good. 3 1/3 for Block tonight. No runs, just one hit. He strikes out five. Creighton adds to the lead then in the fifth inning. First and third, one out. Swift at the plate, flies out to center. Mike Gerber tags up, and he just beats the throw home, and it's 3-0 Jays. Jimmy Swift, though, with a nifty night with the glove. Watch the bare hand pick up and throw to first. Beautiful. Wichita State, though, threatening in the eighth. Jack Van Leer comes in and gets Chris O'Brien to ground out. It scores a run, but that's all Wichita State would get on the night. Kurt Spalmer closes it out. Creighton wins the Missouri Valley Tournament Champion. Jays beat the Shockers 3-1.
These guys have thrown three or four straight days, yet I believe they threw as hard tonight as they have all year.
We set out for this at the beginning of the year. It seems like forever ago, last August, talking about this, and now it finally came true. It's just the best feeling in the world. Best day of my life.
Jays win their first conference tournament since 2007. They'll find out where they'll play in the NCAA tournament on Monday. And here's some key dates to keep in mind. All right, Monday the bids come out. And then the regionals begin at the end of next week. Super regionals June 10th through the 13th. And then the College World Series begins June 16th at TD Ameritrade Park. Storm Chasers lose tonight.